Real men of genius.
Real men of genius.
Mr. Ultralight Beer Inventor.
Mr. Ultralight Beer Inventor.
We salute you for creating a beer much like bottled water, and that they both require little to no alcohol to enjoy.
I'll be the designated driver.
A beer so watered down that I could run the Boston Marathon with one six-pack.
All 26 miles without cramps.
And have enough energy for a victory dance.
Still ain't got no cramps.
And if the wife has a cold Bud Select waiting for me when I get home, you can bet the chores will be done in the morning. Because after all, who really likes the taste of beer?
No one really does.
So here's to you, Mr. Ultralight Beer Inventor. Without you, the bottled water companies would have no market competition.
Mr. Ultralight Beer Inventor.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
What you got?
This is state of emergency.
What you want me to do? I'm sorry. I'm back. Let's go get him, Chuck.
Hey.